Clint Taylor hit us on Facebook and said, you're too scared to do a real drink, tequila and tonic. I'm not scared of nothing. I rimmed the glass with a little bit of lime and salts. Got our Comisario tequila in there. Amazing tequila. If you like tequila, I suggest trying that tequila. Got our tonic in there. He's had a slice of lime. I like a little bit of extra lime in there, so we're gonna do two. Give it a quick spin with the finger. There we go, tequila and tonic. Cheers. That's always a good one. Check that out.